कुछ रिश्ते रब बनाता है, कुछ रिश्ते लोग बनाते हैं, पर कुछ लोग बिना किसी रिश्ते के रिश्ते निभाते हैं, शायद वही दोस्त कहलाता है।
As you know, we are heading towards Hoganical Falls. The Hoganical Falls is a waterfall in South India on the Kaveri River, on the border between Dharmapuri district of Tamil Nadu and Chamarajanagar district of Karnataka. It's located 46 km from Dharmapuri district and 199 km from Chamarajanagar district. There are two routes to reach the Hoganical Falls from Bangalore. First one from Hosur, followed by Krishnagiri and then Dharmapuri to Hoganical. Another one is from Attibele to Denganakottai to Hoganical. As we have chosen the first route, we are greeted by plethora of trees on the both sides of the road. It's a fully a guard section. If you are taking the second route, then there are no tolls. Suppose if you want to go with the electronic city flyovers, then you have to pay the toll charges. After you cross the city, there are no tolls till Hoganical.
Hi friends, good morning. Amit here. I hope you guys are doing great. Today we are heading towards Hoganical Falls. We joined the Adventurous Buddha team. Adventurous Buddha team is a weekend travel planners. They keep posting the new adventurous trips every weekend. So this is my first time with Adventurous Buddha. Really, I'm having a very good company here. Just here we get on for breakfast, and the food is really amazing here. It's a 3-hour journey from Bangalore to Hoganical Falls. So I think we are moving towards Krishnagiri. So it's a forest area. So really, it's an awesome one. Approximately we'll reach 11:45, I think. It's a 3-hour journey. It's 140 kilometer, I think, from Bangalore. So, come, let's go and have fun there. There's still a lot more to explore. I'll be back very soon. Please stay tuned with me. Friends, good afternoon. We are in the place which bisects two states, and Geshing River runs beyond the boundary. Yes, we are in the Hoganical Falls. The Hoganical Falls is in Kannada word. In English, Hogan means smoke, and Kal means it's carbonite stone, smoke stone, we can say. So it's holy Kaveri River, so flows in this. This area in the Hoganical Falls, it bisects the two states. Here from Karnataka, it's Chamraj state, and here in from Tamil Nadu, it's Dharmapuri. Voters can be identified in blue color, they are from Tamil Nadu, from yellow color, they are from Karnataka. So you can see both sides waterfalls here. So we are just amazing feeling. I urge you guys to come here and enjoy this. Today we are with the Adventurous Buddha team. This is our team. So, see.
Hi.
Hi. Shavan.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
Awesome.
Awesome. It's the first time, right?
Yeah. It's
very first time. So, guys, still lot more to explore. I'll be back very soon. Please stay tuned with me and don't skip the video, okay? Guys, the best time to visit this place is in pre-monsoon season till July. After July, then because of rainfall, the water flow will be more. So gushing water will not allow for this coracle ride. So I think it's the best time to visit in summer only. So make ensure to well backpack and prepare accordingly.
As you can see here, the fish will get it, fresh fish. So just you name it and they have it. So the fish, the fresh fish, you will get it here. All variety of fishes.
See guys, even here in the floating shop also there is Google Pay here. So really.
Yay!
This is all about the Hoganical Falls. So we have covered almost all the places here. So we have done the Coracle ride. Really, it's an amazing one. We have a great team here. Adventure of Buddha is really organizing good trips. It's a first trip for me, but so I feel like so everybody is so much close to me, just like I knew them from a very long time.
Traveling is not just about destination. It's something more about whom you're with, memories you take, and journey itself.